This place looks more like a museum than a house. How can you even relax in a place like this?
You don't like antiques?
Antique is just a fancy word for secondhand goods. Why on earth would I want something that somebody else had?
I'm not talking about a toothbrush. I mean, look around. You don't find craftsmanship like this anymore. Some of this stuff is probably worth a fortune.
Reason number two. Why would I want a coffee table I can't put my boots on or have to worry about my beer leaving a ring?
You are a classy chick.
I'm classy.
You're more sassy than classy.
Oh, and those yoga bunnies you were perving on before, they're classy? It's really hard when I'm on the road all the time touring with the band.
Like I said, classy. Whoa. Check this out. It's an application for a clinical trial at UCLA Johnson's Comprehensive Cancer Center.
Renner had cancer?
No, if he did, it wasn't good. This trial involves placing experimental chemotherapy wafers into the brain after the removal of a metastatic tumor.
Brain cancer?
I explain why the Germans came after Renner now. If they learned that he was dying, maybe they're afraid that he was going to unload the book.
Well, selling it would provide his companion, Sander Lee, with a pretty nice nest egg.
No, he's already got a nice little nest egg here, but maybe Renner was planning on getting rid of it so no one would come after Sander Lee looking for it.
Well, if so, he waited too long.
I thought Hetty said the dogs were gone.
Dogs don't wear shoes.
Well, that's not necessarily true. You ever seen those little dog booties? Got little bells on them?
Federal agents, don't move!
LAPD!
NSA!
NCIS!
MOUSE!
What are you doing here?
This is our case.
Sebastian Renner was a foreign national with information considered a threat to the United States of America.
Still our case.
We don't have to be adversaries. After all, we are on the same side. Perhaps we could work together.
Have you found anything that might be...
What are you doing? You heard the guy. We're on the same side.
I'm pretty sure he's not NSA.
Pretty sure? Because you teed off on him like you were kicking a field goal.
Deeks, I got a hunch they're foreign operatives, okay?
A hunch? You don't kick a guy in his junk on a hunch. Jeez, sometimes I don't even know you. Who does that?
How'd you make out? Did you take anything new away from Renner's?
Yes. These two guys. These jokers waltzed in while we were there, tried to pass themselves off as NSA agents, but they're DGSE, French Intelligence Agency.
How'd you know they were bogus?
Their accents.
They didn't have accents.
Do you know the difference between French open syllabic organization and English trochaic speech patterning, Deeks?
That old chestnut.
Hetty was right. They're coming out of the woodwork.
Where are they now?
Had my LAPD buddies lock them up downtown for a few hours, you know, give them a taste of the real LA that's not in the star tours.
They probably have diplomatic immunity.
That's exactly why we put them in county. I mean, they're going to be lucky if they get to make a phone call by Christmas. Just don't let Kenzie interrogate him.
Why is that?
Because the guy on the right, she kicked him right in the non de plumes.
No.
Guy didn't even have his weapon out.
Really?
Right in the cul-de-sac. Kicked him so hard it gave me a stomach ache.
So what? It would have been better if I pistol whipped him across the face?
Yes.
What is it with you guys and your... It's not all that. Trust me.